nigga from around the way named Jerome, but they called him Jay. He was into getting paid, knocking anybody in his way. He used to hustle with his man Ray. They used to mobile hard, ripping up the boulevards. Give him a foot, he'll take a yard. Known the Bogard, he had a mean team with big dreams. Headed forward with a head full of steam. Willing to do anything for the cream. Robbing cats and serving fiends, he stayed clean. Always had the latest fashion, matched his kicks with his whips. Lifestyle of flipping bricks. Had chicks with fat asses and nice tits. Bad Roz, who was real slick, used to help him pull licks. Fucking with hustlers who was sticking with their dicks. Burning them like candlesticks. Off with the loot he went. He kept 70, gave those other chickens 30%. He was sorta like a pimp in a small way. He had a dope connect in MIA, Miami, with a Cuban cat named Tito. Jay was a real life Nino Brown from the small city of Youngstown, where they was known to get down. He carried the 4 pound. He said he loved the way the gun sound. He couldn't wait to put Tito in the ground. Slot off with the drugs in the loop, known for popping back in a hot pursuit. All he had to do was aim, pull back, cock the shoot, then let it burn, let it burn, let it burn, let it burn. Anyway, back to Jay. He was a grimy nigga, slimy nigga. Watch behind me, nigga. Cat you couldn't trust. Lace your blunt with dust. For the cream he lust. Backstab, it's a must. Do anything to get paid. No time for keeping friends made. He was keeping friends slaves. He kept the game sour like lemonade. Thought he was untouchable, a scar face. Plus he had a scar on his face from a shakedown in 88, when they first started moving weight. Traveling from state to state, from VA to Queens, packing texts and magazines. He met this pretty young thing. Her name was Lisa. She was real fly. Put you in mind of Claudette from City High. Dominican bride for Washington Heights. His bride was so right. Pretty face, but kept the burner tight. Just this type. Plus she had loot.
Major paper.
And knew how to dress right. He said he wanna put her in all white and make her his wife. She had style, Dolce & Gabbana skirt with the Christian Dior crocodile. Woo! She was sorta clashing, but I swear she had fashion. Sipping on thug passion, she pushed the burgundy X5. This bitch was so live and so finesse. She learned from the best, devil in a blue dress. She played niggas like chess. They went crazy when she exposed the chest. A sight for sore eyes, she was blowing their mind. Fucking up the head of the first nigga she find with loot. Looking mad sexy in a leather bodysuit. Grab a nigga's nuts, telling me cute. Pull the dupes out of the booth, then let it burn, let it burn, let it burn. Bonnie and Clyde in this day and time, they was one of a kind, with the same mind. Get paper, nothing else matters. That's the key to climbing up the ladder of success. They say money help you deal with stress. Jay and Lisa want nothing less. Now they both on the paper chase. Lisa is the bait with an angel face. Fucking this nigga Nate, who was holding major weight. Man, you should see this nigga's place. He was so laced. Started in D.C. pushing bass. Now he the man down in Maryland. He got the city in his whole hand. Taking his land was in Jay's plan. It went down like this. A cold night on November 26th. Lisa and Nate, two L's and a fifth. You get the gist. Lights out, clothes off. Stick move, signal by a cough. The 4-5 made his chest off. Nate's off, Jay's boss. Blood on his terry cloth. Lisa sat there, naked, giggled and laughed. Told Jay, come and get this ass. He replied, I gotta find the cash. She said, that's cool, you must learn. She turned around, she blew a kiss, then let it burn, let it burn, let it burn, let it burn, let it burn.